Yeah, we're back, boys.
Oh, shit.
I don't want to be.
Shut up, Prompto.
What?
Did you guys see that?
See what?
Let me just figure out how to back up this car again. It's been almost 2 years. That, right there. That big fucking chocobo.
It's the big chunkabo.
Oh, shit.
Exactly. He's a huge movie star. I've always wanted to meet him. Come on, guys.
Do I have to be in this episode?
Yes, Iggy. Shut up.
What about making a video game?
This is more important than that.
Is this episode even canon?
I don't know. Be quiet. Oh, I just want to see Big Chunkabo.
Are you the Big Chunkabo manager? Can we get, like, an autograph or something or whatever?
No. I'm in charge of the upcoming QuakeCon.
Quaco? Are you trying to say Quaker Oats? And what's with the outfit?
Yeah.
Wilford Brimley just died.
Take this cereal,
Dame. QuakeCon's an anime convention. I'm Ijime, its organizer. Big Chungabo's the main guest.
Then I'm going.
Well, duh.
And I take it that's why you're dressed like that.
Yep. I'm cosplaying a cat girl.
I guess.
You know.
Oh, yeah.
Like, yeah?
Yeah, we get it.
Are people really going to come from all over to see a fat chocobo?
No, they're gonna flock from all over.
I don't know why I asked.
Now, if you really want Chungabo's autograph, you gotta meet me at the convention center.
Oh man, I'm gonna meet the big Chungabo.
Okay?
Yeah, I'll do anything.
Sigoy! Here's 4 tickets for the convention when it starts. Just meet me at the Perpetuos Convention Center tomorrow and we can get started when everything's set up.
Hey, this is just a rock. It didn't even make a sound.
How did you say that?
Ah, shit. Now we'll never meet the big Chungs, or whatever you call it.
Guys, he's right behind us.
We'll never meet big Chungs.
Guys.
Meow, what will we do?
It was super nice of big Chungs to give us those autographs.
I know, man. I'm gonna frame mine on my wall.
I'm throwing mine away.
What wall? We have no home.
Shut up, Gladio.
Why are we still even going to the convention? You've already got what you wanted.
This can be cosplay.
I just like anime.
Yeah, I mean, I just like anime too. There's no one here!
This is where she said to meet her, right?
Isn't this just another fucking liquor store? Where's Lo Kuei, that bug-rolled farmer?
Hey, that rock just made a weird noise. Gosh, I swear to God, if this is Lo Kuei. Hello?
You don't say. It's Ijime.
Don't do that.
You're right on time. Come meet me on this dangerously suspended crate I've decided to climb onto.
Why?
Because cats like high places.
No, I mean, why would I come join you?
Your love for anime?
God damn it, she's right. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go meet up with Ijime and get to the bottom of this whole convention thing.
Actually, that'd be getting to the top of things.
Shut up, Prompto!
Where in the timeline does this take place?
Alright, so up here, this place looks even less like an anime convention.
What do you mean? We have all the makings of a perfect anime convention.
I don't believe you.
It's true! We have Kenny Crow!
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, please don't tell me that's it.
Well, things have been moving pretty slow ever since these evil cultists showed up and got in the way of our main hall's construction.
Wait, construction? Isn't the convention supposed to be today?
Oh no, it's not for another few months.
What? Then why are we here?
To help me build the convention.
Oh, hell no. Guys, the cat girl lied to us.
The facts check out.
I haven't explained anything yet.
Stop trying to convince us. We already want to leave.
I never lied. I told you. Now, if you really want Chungabo's autograph, you gotta meet me at the convention center and help me set up the venue. Because nothing's been set up yet, okay?
Yeah, I'll do anything.
Damn it! Noctis's monologuing has yet again kipped us into another nosh.
I tried to get actual construction workers, but nobody responded to my emails. It's like this country doesn't have Wi-Fi or something.
Yeah, that's weird.
Now, I'm not gonna say we're at fault for this.
Then don't. We've never been responsible for anything. Now, what's this ugly-ass rock thing?
It used to be the symbol of QuakeCon, our statue of Big Chungabo. But the cultists vandalized it and turned it into a statue for their goddess Garuda.
Those bastards!
Messed with the big chungs and you get the big guns.
You make me want to go blind, but with my ears.
So, are we killing these lizard things or what?
Well, they're actually cosplayers, too.
What?
Yeah, they're just dressed up. But you can't kill them.
Oh no, don't worry, we're quite fine with murder.
Oh no, that's not it. I don't care if you murder them. It's just that they've taken over the security drones. They'll shoot at anyone who's not in cosplay.
Oh, well, in that case, I got the perfect plan.
Oh, can't wait to see this.
Dun-da-da-dun!
Presenting his holy dicklessness, the King of Raccoons. Aren't you a loser, Kylo?
Nicer than cosplay. And you like mine. I call it self-titled. Lo Kuei.
I knew Lo Kuei was going to be here.
Looks better blown up.
Lo Kuei is in pain.
Now these things aren't going to attack me, right? Because of my cosplay?
Hey!
Cool.
Help. Anyone. My arm.
So wearing cosplay had no fucking effect.
Most likely because none of us were in costume. That was on purpose, by the way.
Well, it's alright. We're at the main security terminal now. Once we take control back from the cultists, the drones won't attack us anymore.
Alright, time for Gladio the smart guy to hack his way back into the limelight.
Actually, it's tethered directly to Big Chungus, so we're gonna need him.
Don't you mean feathered? Oh, chick of the Promptos comedy duels back in business, baby!
Where's Chungus?
I'd imagine he's back at that luxury shack we met you in. Since you left him there, so did we.
You didn't bring him?
I mean, you never said to bring—
Well, that's just great. Without him, the con is ruined. We can't take security control back, and we don't even have a mascot anymore. How can it be a Quay-con without the Quay?
But it can be a Gladio-con with a Gladio. I got a good idea. I'm the new mascot. Now, I demand a statue of myself, nude, of course, made out of your finest cup noodles, and after that, I—
Oh, hey, Big Chungabo's back.
No, Gladio-con!
He must have ran all this way for his fans.
Yeah, sure. Let's kill those cultists. Oh, what was their cult again? We never asked.
The cult of Garuda. She is the most popular e-girl cosplayer in all of Eos. And they are her evil followers. The simps.
Egads!
The what?
Ulu? Shimata! Garuda! They're summoning her.
Not on my watch.
Oh, just don't!
Yeah! Alright, that's one dead.
Noctis, you fool!
No, do you know what you've done?
E-girls need simps to survive. Killing one removes a source of income for them. His Patreon crystal's been broken.
And e-girls can always sense when they've lost a patron.
What's happening?
His donations have nowhere to go. It caused an explosion.
Oh, shit.
You idiots. You've allowed her to be summoned! Quay-con is doomed!
Not this booty!
It is me, your goddess! Garuda Thorn! Double-cheeked up on a Tuesday! Now tell me, why does my bank account feel emptier? It feels as if one of my top-paying patrons was impaled!
Oh man, she's so hot! Her cosplay is cosplaying.
Oh, thank you so much, sweetie.
Guys, she's talking to me.
Well, if you want to talk with me some more, you should follow me on Instagram.
I'm already doing it.
No, Promptos,
stop.
You're becoming a simp.
You hear that, guys? Girls will talk to you if you like their posts.
You should sign up for my OnlyFans as well.
I will.
We're losing him.
I can feel your bank account restoring my evil powers.
Leave Prompto alone. Why the hell are you doing any of this?
Because Big Chungabo is fat and doesn't deserve a con for himself.
My god, she's a body shaver!
Once I use all my simp revenue to buy this convention hall, then QuickCon will be no more. Only SimpCon will remain.
This sounds much worse than GladioCon.
Then I'll convert every attendee into a simp!
Guys, I get how this works now. If I pay her enough money, she'll suck my dick.
I shan't let you fool Prompto anymore!
Ignis, you missed!
No, the rising heat from the flames will move into the atmosphere!
Enough science shit! I'll handle this myself! Impulse!
What the hell was that?
Thought her power was in her feathers!
Nobody ever said that!
Oh.
Now she's multiplied herself. Good job, Gladio. I can't fight in these asshole clothes. This was a terrible idea. Time to call the board of directors. Oh wait, who the fuck's this guy?
I am Garuda, one of the 42 secretaries of the board. Anime conventions are my jurisdiction.
Wait, I thought the cosplayer girl was Garuda.
Who do you think she is cosplaying as?
Oh.
You have been a mockery of anime conventions, and for that this convention is now... a gender reveal party. It's a boy. I'm appending a new law to anime conventions in EOS, and that new law shall be...
This is the worst liquor store ever.
Click. Wow. My knees.
Well, looks like we saved anime.
Oh, man. Oh, where's my e-girl?
Drew.
You guys did it. You stopped Garuda. Quake-Con has been saved.
Yeah? Yeah, about that. Anime's dead.
Oh, shit.
What do you mean?
Garuda's new law. Anime cons and EOS are banned forever.
Screw the weebs.
Killing anime was actually my master plan all along. Let's get out of here.
And no looking back.
Indeed.
Yep, bye, cat girl.
You're joking, right? I've poured all my savings into this con. I don't even care if it's GladioCon. I gotta host something.
GladioCon was just a springboard, babe. My creative genius has evolved.
Well, you can't just leave me like this. I'm gonna be in debt forever. Do you know how much it costs just for Kenny Crow alone? Rar.
Yikes.
That sounds like a you problem.
Okay, I know. How about those autographs you won? From Big Chungabo? If you help me out, I'll make them real cheap for you. And you can even hang out with him whenever you want.
This is probably a bad time to mention I fed old Chunga some spicy beans.
And he choked a croat, you know what I mean?
He what? Why would you do that?
Iggy said chocobos love spicy stuff.
They're allergic to the spicy stuff.
Yes, I actually knew that, but I am the wily one of the group.
Oh. Also, we got those autographs hours ago.
Gah! You baka's ruined everything. You've killed my dreams and my pet. How am I supposed to pay for all this, huh? Huh?
Wait, Chung's with your pet?
You can start an OnlyFans.
Yeah.
I don't get why I have to start an OnlyFans for her. This costume's so humiliating.
Noct, where's your tail attached to?
Where did you get these costumes from anyway, Gladio?
Second life insurance policy on my dad.